Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption.
What's up? Oh!
I told you I was gonna murder it.
I fucking can't believe you shot that chicken. Is it
what
gonna start?
What did I tell you?
Is
next
it gonna
time
start
I'm Beer
a
Bros?
All right, I understand
next
that.
Next time I'm Beer Bros, I'm gonna shoot a chicken.
I just feel like old Wyatt Earp up there is just a little bit on edge now. I don't know.
He's fine.
Who are we going to talk to? Bonnie again?
Bonnie's.
Who's M?
Bonnie's the next one.
But there was another guy. All right, well, it doesn't matter. All right.
Good, Mr. McFarland. How are you?
I can't believe you shot that fucking chicken. I'm just like on my toes, you know?
Good. I've got to get some supplies. Welcome to the West, bitch.
Jesus Christ. All right.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Hop on up, Mr. Marston.
Get on the wagon with Bonnie.
You really put a lot of weird emphasis on that. I feel like it wasn't.
Is there a problem, Mr. Marston?
Oh, I'm driving. My bad. All right, calm down, Bonnie.
All right, so this mission is called this. What is it called? This is Armadillo, USA.
I think so.
Yeah. So this mission does not have any trivia, but here are the new game elements that are going to be introduced during this mission. Number one, obviously driving a horse-drawn vehicle. That's one of the things you're going to learn. You're also going to purchase items in a shop and use the satchel for the first time. Shoutouts to Satchel Drake. Chris, put Satchel's logo up on the screen every time I say the word satchel for the
remainder of this episode. Put a picture of Satchel, too.
Yeah, put a separate picture of Satchel. Don't put the picture of Satchel that we see all the time, because I feel like everybody sees that one all the time. Show that one that I'm talking about so that everybody knows which one I'm talking about, and then let's show a regular, different picture of Satchel than the one where he sells t-shirts all the time. I feel like we appreciated Satchel, like, really fully there. God damn, this game is beautiful.
Yeah, dude.
Think about, like, how, like, at ease and how excited to see what's next and how cool this game is. And then think about, I want to be the guy.
Fuck, I want to be the guy.
There you go. Oh, look how cute. There you go. Chola Springs. Choya Springs? Dude! You wiped that dude out.
I really do. And if there was any other way out, I'd take it. I can assure you of that.
John Marston's voice just sounds like he's like so far away. Like he's just like, hey! Guys, Jirard has gotten really quiet. I'm wondering if he
driving
went into some sort of zone.
Sorry, I'm just driving.
Yeah, you know what? The pressure's on with this driving. You better be the best fucking driver in the entire world.
At least I can drive a car.
The greatest one. People, unbidden strangers, come to me from the annals of the internet and just roast me for my driving. Like, sick burns every time, too. Like, really well-done burns.
I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life.
They'll be like, I'll be like, I gotta go. And they'll be like, call yourself an Uber, why don't you?
That's fucked up. Doctor's office.
What's up, Doc? I'm John Marston.
Just want to point out. Hold on.
What?
Okay, you see I just ran up there?
Yeah.
If I hold the jump button, this happens.
Oh! He's face planted.
Oh, that was weird.
Hello, friend.
Sick.
Great.
This looks like a graphic design, like, logo store, and then you're buying, like, high-res vector images. Dude, Satchel.
Yo, we have the warhorse.
Oh my god.
Yes!
So wait, so call it.
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once, and a little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do.
I love how, like, good bros these guys are.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo?
Pretty much all the time.
You can always take the stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you this time.
You got it, miss. Hell yeah.
Whistle for your horse, brother.
How do I whistle?
I don't remember. Don't shoot! So where is this motherfucker? Is that him? Oh, he's coming behind you.
There's the war horse.
Oh, this is the horse you already had.
No, it's the war horse.
Is it? Isn't this the same horse that you were just riding?
I don't think our horse was black.
What?
You just ran away.
All right. All right, let's do a mission.
See, there he is.
Save the deed for another time. So yeah, that is the warhorse.
Where's the saloon at?
That's a good question. I think it's that one on the right.
It's the saloon?
No, like to the left more of that one? Is that it? No, that's the Undertaker. Oh, M is the sheriff.
Yeah.
Gunsmith. Saloon's right there with the blue X. That's the saloon.
That's the saloon up here?
It's gotta be. Right? Oh no, this is a building you can buy.
Five Finger Filet.
Five Finger Filet's north. Yeah.
I think this is the saloon.
Okay, yeah, it is. Alright, cool. Yo! Yo!
We're gonna start a fight. Right?
Oh. Just punch him, dude.
Okay. How do I punch?
You gotta put your gun away.
My bad. My bad, guys. My bad. My bad. My bad. What's your problem, partner? My bad. How do I hit?
I don't remember.
That's gone.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Sorry, dude. Guys. My bad.
Look at all these guys with these weird Music Man hats.
My bad, guys.
What the fuck? You just doffed your hat, but there was no hat.
I don't know how to punch.
Check the controls. Target zoom, satchel move. Punch and fire is right trigger. I think you probably have to equip the fists.
How do I equip the fists?
Pull up your weapon wheel. No. No, your weapon wheel.
What weapon wheel? What?
Try the left bumper.
Oh shit, okay.
There's your fists.
Where is it?
Oh my god!
You know what? Which one of you did this?
Oh my god! You got wrecked!
Alright, you know what?
You got wrecked!
I wanted to calmly
punch a dude.
Punch a guy. And I think instead, you still have to, all of you decided to shoot me.
I think you still have to like pull your fists out. Does that make sense? Try it not inside the saloon.
I mean, I get it now. Where's my fist set? There. Great.
Okay, now aim. Yeah.
See? Great. Oh, are we at the McFarland farm again?
Yeah.
Shit.
What? You can take the stagecoach. God damn it, my dog is just barking at shit. Oh, where's my God. The stagecoach? Why is he barking?
Where's the stagecoach icon? Where is the stage?
You went to the stagecoach in the town. Oh, man. All right. I think you selected the stagecoach in the town that you're headed towards.
No, I just chose to go there.
You're just going to ride there.
I'm going to ride there.
Got it.
I apparently don't know how to use it.
We'll figure it out. This always happens in these games. The only thing, the trick is for these big world games, is you gotta remember that you, like, you gotta make sure and not forget about mechanics. Like in Grand Theft Auto, I was playing it recently and I forgot that you could, like, knock dudes out. Like, from behind. And it's, like, a vital thing that you need to be stealth. And I was like, wow, I should use that all the time. You can save your game from anywhere? Oh, because you can camp. That's right.
Yep.
And you can fast travel. Okay. Okay. I'm into this. So then you're gonna go, are you gonna do the mission for the marshal?
Yeah, of course I am.
Cause but Bonnie,
not before starting a fight.
Yeah, Bonnie also has, oh, you're gonna go punch.
Yeah, we have to go punch.
Hopefully you don't become a public enemy.
I don't think it's like that in this game.
Yeah, you can get bounties.
Yeah, but you can also get rid of them.
Yeah, you just pay them off. Shout out to the wildlife in this game being super fun. Shout out to the hunting challenges. Are we gonna do those? We're gonna do everything?
I don't know, dude.
Are we gonna complete this game 100%?
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
That's a lot. But I'm not against it. I kind of want to. We have to.
Might take a while.
Careful, mister. Nah, we'll see. We'll see what happens.
Wallace is pacing around the room like a madman.
Wallace just needs... He's like... At the stage of the day where he needs like a nap almost. But he just like gets too excited and restless and like walks around.
Okay, so if I walk in here...
Yep.
What if I want to save here?
You can save outside of town.
But not in town?
I think you can rent a room maybe. There's like a blue X, yeah. Oh, so you buy the room.
Not enough cash to purchase.
So do a mission and then do it.
But I want to fight.
You want to fight?
Which one of you bastards do want to fight?
Fight that dude in the hat. Hopefully nobody decides to bring a gun to a fist fight.
They're all fighting me now. I'm in trouble.
Maybe you can just run away. Are they chasing you still? Oh. Oh. Oh, you're getting the shit kicked out of you.
Shh.
Oh, semantics. Dude, you called semantics. Him into the fight.
Alright, alright, alright. Guys, let's not get too hasty.
Oh my god.
Still, I think he's rather tasty.
Oh, no.
Take another step, I'ma shoot you right in the motherfucking face.
No! Oh my god.
How do I heal? How do I heal?
Oh my god. Oh, you're a man killer. Oh my god. You have such a high bounty. Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to start.
You should just wait a little bit before you start going. You gotta get back on your horse. You gotta figure out.
We'll just fast travel.
I just mean you gotta, like, get a hang of things before you start trying to kill whole towns.
Look, I'm trying to fight everywhere in the U.S., okay?
I understand. It's not even the U.S., it's just a couple towns in Texas and Mexico.
Okay, first off, I'm not feeling this outfit.
It's not a great outfit.
No. I'm not happy with it. I'm just gonna be my old Marston self.
Thank God. I'm sure the entire internet just breathed a sigh of relief, as a matter
Thanks,
of fact.
Man. What just happened?
It's I don't like, know. Like, a man played a banjo. Alright, so why don't you just do the mission for Bonnie if you're here?
Alright.
At least you'll be on a mission then.
You're right. Just really hoping to kill a guy, that's all.
I understand.
Sometimes Mr. Marston just gotta kill.
Sometimes Mr. Marston just gotta kill?
Sometimes Mr. Marston's just gotta kill.
That seems a little extreme for Mr. Marston. I've been hearing about your plan. Yes, from Lee
Johnson. To settle here and build a life for yourself. I'm afraid those aren't my plans. See, I already have a life. Well, I had one, and I'm trying to reclaim it.
Or maybe what you could say is that I had two and I'm trying to end one of them so the other can survive.
Oh my god.
You do so love to talk in riddles, Mr. Marston. Do you?
No,
do
I got that. I wonder that if made sense.
This mission is the only one where he calls her by her first and last, by just her first name.
Call me Bonnie.
Miss McFarland, I'm married.
Oh.
I have a son. I had a daughter, but she died. Years before that, I rode in a gang. We robbed banks, trains, held people ransom. We killed people we didn't like. Bill Williamson was in that gang. Now, if I don't capture my former brother in arms, great harm will befall my family. Now, I don't suppose any of this is very interesting to you, but I hope it explains why I wasn't so eager to talk about it.
No, I do understand. I had no idea. You poor man.
Even in this new country, memories don't really fade.
Good shit.
An illiterate Scot born on the boat into New York. He never saw his homeland, but to hear him talk about it, you'd imagine he only ever ate haggis and wore a kilt.
Did anybody know about this?
For what they had done to his great-grandparents that he'd never met.
Like, that he could just say haggis and people would know in 1911?
Nothing gets forgiven.
That's true. Especially when it comes to money. And you know, even now, after all his labors, my father's debts are still terrible. I worry every day about us losing the ranch. It would kill him.
My father died when I was 8 years old.
Dude, sadness contest.
Well, let's just say he was blinded in a bar fight south of Chicago. My mother died during childbirth. She was a prostitute, and he was her... Well, I don't know what he was.
Damn.
So I was sent off to an orphanage and ran away and fell in with a gang.
My word. What a difficult life you've lived.
The leader of the gang taught me how to read, taught me how to see all that was good in the world. He was a great man in a way.
But you killed people.
Sure. And I've suffered for it. And that's the life I left, or tried to leave. Said too much, Bonnie. I'm an uneducated killer, sent here to do all I can do well. Kill a man in cold blood so that another man may do his part to cut crime in an area, and a rich man can be elected governor on the back of these promises.
Civilization is a truly beautiful thing, Mr. Marston.
I can't believe this is a video game, and also, like, Mario is a video game.
I can try. What do you,
what do you mean?
No.
It's just so fucking different. It's crazy.
I need an extra hand to take out the herd to pasture.
I hate this mission.
Point me in the right direction.
This is gonna be fine.
Gotta herd the cattle.
You're gonna be good. You're gonna do it. That's what a cowboy does. That's what cowboys are all about, man. Cowboys. C space O space W space B space O space I space S. Cowboys. Jeebus.
Are you ready to learn how to herd some cows?
Yes! John Marston sounds kind of like a Muppet.
Come on, boy. Thank you for telling me all that back there. It must have been hard for you.
Hope you understand now why I've been playing my cards somewhat close to my chest.
I didn't know you had a wife and child. Then again, I don't think I ever asked. They're lucky to have a man like you.
Damn.
I ain't so sure about that, but thank you.
The romance that will never be. I ship it.
How are you, Miss McFarland?
I ship it.
I ship these two in the name of the internet.
These two characters, I ship it.
Slow down.
I ship it.
Moving in the right direction, assuming they aren't put off by your smell.
I ship it. Heard those motherfuckers. Don't go too fast. Keep it chill. You got this. Don't kill the man. Taking him out. That's the way, baby. That's the way. Take him right down the road. Nice and clean.
You bitches!
Yeah,
There it is.
Go.
Steer the herd left, move behind the right side of the herd. Steer herd right, move behind the left side of the herd. Cool. This is tight. You're doing that shit so well now.
Let's go.
Cleaning it up. Look at these cows. Look how fast they're running. These cows are gonna die by the time they get there. It's the fastest cows have ever been driven anywhere.
Oh shit, it just gets worse.
You got this, dude. It's so easy. No problemo, dude. Shoutouts to the electric guitar coming in there. There's a queue in this game, like, later when you, like, drive down into, like, the next area of the game. And the music is so hype. I'm so excited for this. Are you holding B right now?
I wasn't until you said that. It's like the same time I pressed. Oh shit. Woof.
It like looked like you were.
You're not bad with the herd. Wrenching might be.
You're not bad with the herd.
Either that or you were a cow in a past life.
Thank you, Miss McFarlane.
I'll see you later.
I love the work you do on Family Guy.
That's Seth MacFarlane, wrong person.
Oh. That's right. I got Seth MacFarlane confused with Bonnie McFarlane. So now it's talking about the hunting skills and the sharpshooting skills. I love that there's like sandbox elements to this game.
Yeah, this whole thing's a sandbox.
Right, but like in GTA, for example, like there's the missions and you get like side missions and there's like a few things to collect and like things to like do. But yeah. It's never just like, it's never like progression. You never like, you can go to like the shooting range, but you can't like complete missions all around the city.
Right.
As far as I know. You gonna knock out another one?
Yeah, we got time for one more.
Oh, it's, you gotta go sleep. I mean, that's probably good though. You can just like nap out. Your bed's like right here.
True, but I don't know what. Why are they all running out? They're chasing something.
Oh yeah, I don't know. That's them.
I guess
though, right?
They're all gone.
Maybe it was just like a little like scripted event. Where you going? What are you doing? You can go shoot a bird?
That bitch was coming at me.
What?
Go for something to shoot.
Something to shoot?
Got the need to kill.
Why don't you just do a mission?
Yo, what's up, dudes?
Don't shoot that guy.
Oh, okay. Alright.
You're right. I shouldn't just kill somebody. You're gonna have plenty of opportunities to pop dudes.
Where'd that bird go? I'm about to kill that bird.
Birds are pretty hard to kill in this game, yo.
Nah, man. You just gotta know how to kill them.
Well, it'll be easier once you have Deadeye. Don't drive
off. Do I have Deadeye?
I don't know.
I can't use it yet?
I don't know. You didn't do the Deadeye mission yet, right? There's gotta be one.
It was just a button you just popped.
Yeah, it is.
I have it. The mission, the thing on the right side. That's the Jedi meter, I think.
Right, but I don't think you can do it until you learn it.
I see.
Alright. You gonna go knock out that Bonnie McFarlane?
I think so.
Sick.
I have to get far enough away, though.
Well, you just need to change the time. You just You started the first rank of the sharpshooter. So you can go harvest that bird.
Got him. Crow feathers.
Three feathers.
What's up? What's up?
I feel like you should have been able to recover more feathers than that from a whole crow.
Got you.
Oh, shit. So go look at the challenges if this is what you want to do. Just so psyched to be alive.
Success.
Hawk
feathers.
Oh shit,
a hawk.
Kill the hawk.
Tony Hawk, dude.
Too far away.
The bullets, like, have physics. They, like, travel in real time.
Got that
one.
Oh
my god, murderer of hawks.
Dude, I'm putting them all down. Don't tell Holly. I'm sorry, Holly.
Oh my god, what are you...
Don't tell Commander Holly.
What are you...
She loves birds, you guys. It's just, it's my job. It's my job to kill everything.
You're just gonna kill a bunch of birds? It's so far away. Oh my god,
never
you
tell me the
it.
Odds. Never tell me the odds.
What do you mean?
Never tell me the odds.
Go do a mission.
I
you
am
slaughterer.
My mission is to hunt the birds, Alex.
Is it?
It's my job.
What is the actual mission?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm getting a little distracted.
You're in the weeds here, bud.
I'm just look, I'm doing my best.
We're gonna play this whole game.
All right.
I mean, you got a shitload of feathers. You could probably sell them. So you can just travel? Wow.
We can travel. We can save. We can change outfits.
So you, have you saved?
I have not saved.
So that's probably a good... That's probably a good call.
Absolutely it is.
And then... Go do the marshal if you want to kill something.
You can travel to a destination. I would
you can't go anywhere? So this is gonna put you at the what do you call those?
The save point.
Carriage.
I should be at Armadillo.
Yo.
I reckon.
There's a context. Mission
it's
right there?
Been a while since I've been here.
With the exclamation point, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. Should I go there?
Might as well.
What is it?
I think it's like... Oh, no, it's just the carriage. Safest way to travel around these parts. I thought it was the, like... Just, like, show up and it's happening type events. But it ain't. Are you gonna go try and fight somebody again? Go talk to the marshal. You already did a brawl in this bar.
You sure?
I think so. You like?
Did I though? I died. I died before I even begun, Alex.
Yeah, but you.
I died before I became the Phoenix.
No, you punched a bunch of dudes.
I could have come back from the dead.
You could have come back from the dead. What are you talking about?
I could have been a thing, but I did not.
Oh my god, you're crazy. Are you talking to me?
What do you got for me?
He's gonna try and rob you. Right?
Oh.
You're in way over your head, son.
Someone needs to teach you some respect.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Don't do that again.
Oh, shit.
How do I duel?
I don't know.
Forgot how to duel you guys.
I don't know how to duel. Oh, shit. Toby Weldon's gonna bop you, dude. Don't
skip.
Oh,
no. I'm not skipping this shit.
Don't skip the tutorial. LT? Oh my god, you shot him in the face 5 times. You murdered that man. Wow.
Y'all hear that? Y'all hear that?
Loot that shit.
This is my town.
Clean.
Oh yeah, I got that $10.
Do you have a bounty on you? Do you have like a $120 bounty on you?
Shh.
Do you?
I don't know.
Shushed me.
Shh. Don't bring that up, brother.
Political realities in Armadillo?
Excuse me.
Hey, you got a visitor.
Hey.
Shut up, you!
Now, what you want?
My name's John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
This mission is popular in achieving the gold medal achievement trophy.
Okay.
Takes a finish of under 230, having at least 5 headshots with 100% accuracy.
Whoa.
Company.
Yeah.
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
So there's all kinds of things to do.
Williamson boys.
In this one mission?
Got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down.
If you capture Walton alive, you get scrap 4 of the Walton gang outfit.
Okay.
Feed the man from Blackwater.
If the hunting and trading outfits DLC pack is installed, 2 jackalopes can be seen in the vicinity of the shack.
Seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Jonah.
If you
sir.
Capture him instead of killing him, it might prevent Movan Barr's bounty from showing up.
Oh,
but the patch fixed this, apparently. And his horse is the fastest, one of the fastest horses in the game.
We have the war horse. Something faster than the war horse.
Right. I'm just meaning this guy that you're going to go chase is a really fast horse.
Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Damn.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county. Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these 3 counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life...
Everybody's so badass.
What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes.
This guy's voice sounds so familiar to me.
My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister, and I'm here doing what I can.
He sounds like he's, like, in a lot of things.
Right now? I got the railway, the people who pay my salary.
Did you recognize him?
Blind eye to them burning down.
I don't. I recognize the voice, but I don't know who it is.
Right.
Out near Box Canyon needs shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the back country. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Oh, yeah.
This is tight.
Okay, boy.
I think these are the dudes with the hats that you were fighting with.
Yeah.
You're going to go get your redemption.
Gosh, ain't you?
Oh, it's going to be red.
Things matter.
It's going to be red dead. Red dead redemption. We're going to call it.
We're going to call it
right here. Next time Heroes, though. I'm gonna kill this guy.
What? Why?
Next time I'm Beer Bros, I'm
Why
shooting him.
Why don't shoot that guy?
I'm shooting him next time I'm Beer Bros.
Why?
That guy right there.
That's so bad.
He's getting
Why?
Shot in the fucking head.
Don't shoot that guy.
Later, man.
Oh my god.